again to my channel. How are you today, guys? So today's vlog is it's about Miss Sauda Milano Cosmetics. Back again. So ito yung mga products na nabili ni Bessie nyo from their store. Ayan. So ready na kayo, guys, because I'm ready to show you what's inside this plastic bag. Yeah, so ready na. Okay, so ready, and then now I will show you one of my favorite that I want to see right now, and I'm so much excited. Ayan, so this one, guys. All right, so this is a Miss Sauda Milano Wonder Reyes. Ayan, hopefully nakikita nyo, guys. Ayan. So, this is a set of 4 Matite per Oki. That is a pencil for the eyes. Okay, so this is a set of four pieces. So, let's open now. So, that is the available color. I hope you can see. And now, so let's open. Ah, so nasa box pa rin silang 4, guys. Ayan. Alright. Ayan. Hope na nakikita nyo, guys. Okay, so I want to open. So let's open now. Let's open na, guys. So excited. So let's open the green one. Okay, it's the green one. Oh, so ganito siya, guys. Ayan, so green. So let's try. Ayan. Makikita nyo, guys. So it's para siyang creamy. Ayan. Kung igaganon mo yung espuma mo siya, guys, is magiging cream siya. And medyo glittery green. Ayan. And next is, this is a Fujiko 201. This is a black. Let's open it. Uy, tulog. Ayan, guys. So, ganun pa rin. But this is a black one. Ayan, so, ayan, so green and black. And now let's proceed to the Sushika 206. Ayan, hopefully nakikita nyo. So this is a like a brown shade. Oh, okay, so, ayan. Itingnan natin. Okay. Ayan, so brown siya. Ay, ang ganda ng color. Hopefully nakikita nyo, guys. And now let's proceed to my Maki 204. So this is a color blue. Ayan. So tingnan na natin, guys. Ayan. So I hope na nakikita nyo, guys. Ayan, so madali siyang i-apply and ma-colorful siya. Ayan. So, yan yung mga 4 pencil na nabili ni Bessie nyo. Ito siya, guys. Ayan. So, this is for eyeshadow dito sa eyes. Yan yung mga color nila na available sa isang box. Ito siya, guys. So, maganda naman siya. Waterproof pala siya, guys. I'm so sorry. This is a waterproof. Yes. Waterproof siya na eyeshadow. Ayan. So, thank you, guys, sa 4 na to. Marami naman tayong gagamitin. Excited ako. Ayan. So, next. Ayan. So, I purchased ink liner. Ayan. So, ink liner. So, this is an ink liner from Miss Sauda Milano. Of course. Okay. Okay. So, 201. Ayan. 201. And let's see. Ah, so yung point niya, guys, is like that. So, madali lang i-apply to, I know. So, ipapakita ko, guys, kung paano. Kung itsura niya. Ayan. So, liquid eyeliner siya. It's a color black. Para dito sa pag, ano, ng foxy eyes. Ganun. Ayan. So, next. Okay. So, this one is a Miss Sauda Milano Pro Light Concealer. Ayan, it's a Pro Light Concealer. So, concealer is to hide the imperfection kagaya ng mga yan, yung makikita mo mga unwanted marks sa mukha mo, ayan. But usually, ginagamit ito sa under eye to hide the wrinkles o yung kahit na anong gusto mong i-hide best. Ayan. So, ito best yung binili ko. So, this is a color W60. Ayan, W60. I-try natin. Ayan. So, ganitong itsura niya, guys. Ayan. So, i-try natin na i-hide yung eyeliner. Oh, ganyan siya, guys. So, it's a perfect talaga na nakaka-hide siya. Ayan, it's like a foundation, liquid foundation, but this is a corrector. Correctore. Ito yung pangalan niya dito, correctore. Ayan, guys. So, natabunan niya talaga yung imagine nyo, guys, natatabunan niya yung ano, guys, o yung eyeliner na nilagay ni Peasino kanina. Ayan. So, maganda na naman to, guys. It's the Pro Light Concealer. Kasi yung ginagamit ko na concealer, guys, is para siyang stick. Ngayon, is bumili naman ako yung ganyan na klase. Ayan. So, meron pa ba? Ooh, ayan. So, I have only 2 left. Ayan, guys. So, ayan. Bumili ako ulit ng brow liner. Yeah, favorite kasi yung best niya yung brow liner na yung nakapat, diba? Kung nakikita nyo lagi, guys, I'm not using a pencil. But maybe later on, pipili din tayo ng pencil. So, ganito siya, guys. So, this is a chocolate 303. Ayan. So, color chocolate siya yung binili ni best nyo. So, ganito yung kanyang itsura. Battle din dito. Yung kanyang pot. Ayan. So, brow liner delineatory. Okay. So, Priscilla. So, para dito, guys. Kilay is light na naman tayo. Ayan, guys. So, ganitong itsura niya. I hope na nakikita siya. Okay. Let's try. Kuha tayo, guys. Walang color nitong chocolate. Baka ano, pwedeng kainin to. Chars. Ayan. So, it's not a brown, dark brown, but it's para siyang may halo na black, guys. Ayan. So, nakikita nyo. Ayan. So, super kilay na naman tayo, guys. Ayan, guys. So, ito yung mga nabili ko na bago. And, of course, I purchased this mini sponge. Ayan. Mini siya, guys. Maliliit siya. Kasi, kapag yung malaki, meron na kasi ako yung malaki, guys. But, this is a perfect. Perfect kasi to. Kasi pag binasa mo to, guys, is lalaki siya. Mag-expand. Ayan. Lalaki siya konti. And, ang mangyayari nito, guys, is magandang gamitin dito. Dito sa mga inner part. Ganyan. Kung maglagay ka ng mga correctore o kahit na ano yung mga pang shimmering, pwede mong gamitin ito, guys. So, perfect ito. So, itry na natin yung mga nabili natin, guys. But of course, I have also some product na nabili ko na sa Miss Alda Milano. So, we can use together those product. And I will show you which product I purchased before para naman ma-rehearse naman yung binili natin noon, diba? Ayan, may binili ako noon, guys, na ito. Yung pang fluffy eyeshadow na brush. Ayan. Yung brush nila. Ayan, binili ko din sa Miss Alda. And of course, the Perfect Skin Primer. Ayan, binili ko din sa kanila to, guys. And I have here the Liquid Silk Foundation. Ayan, yung foundation nila. Ito yung binili ko noon. And I have also this one. Yung color niya, guys, is like yung binili natin na ito. But this is not a pure eyeshadow. But this is a one stroke na yung pang ano ng pang contour. Ganyan, guys. Ito. Ganito yung color niya. So, pang contour ito, guys. Pang contour dito sa my hairline, dito sa jawline, ganyan. Dito sa nose, pwede natin gamitin ito, guys. And dito for the forehead. Ayan. So, ito yung pang contour. Okay? And I purchased before this one. This not liquid. This is a pencil. Lip pencil. So, para sa bibig. Ayan. And I have here also their lipstick. Ayan. Ito yung color ng lipstick nila. Ang ganda, guys. So, meron nakasulat na Miss Alda. Ayan. So, ipapakita ko yung color ng kanilang lipstick. Ayan. Ayan. So, gagamitin natin mga to, guys. And they have also the mini palette that I purchased to them, yan. Ito yung color ng kanilang mini palette. That is a nude eyeshadow palette. Ayan, so mini lang guys muna dahil wala tayong maraming kunang. Ayan, so ready na kayo. So wala na guys, wala na ha. Anyway, so for maggagawa tayo ng konti or maybe as a simple makeup that I must use all this. So ready na kayo guys? Okay, so let's go. Ayan guys, so ready ng best niyo. Ayan, so I clean already my face and I put already a moisturizer. So let's proceed to the next step. Ayan, ang first step ng best niyo is to apply a primer. So you can purchase also mga besh yung primer na para lang dito sa eyeshadow if you prefer that. But me, it's the same for me, no? Kasi pwede mong gamitin to sa all over your face, sa eyes, everything. Ayan. So pagkatapos ang primer, so let it dry. Ayan. Kapag na-dry na sa primer, ayan. So mag-apply na tayo ng foundation. With the use of my sponge. Yan, favorite ko kasi yung sponge na to, guys. Pero kaparating yung mga brushes ko, guys. Yung in-order ko online na brush. Meron akong in-order kasi. Ayan. Dahil, guys, kapag yung brush, foundation brush ang gamitin mo is more color na maa-attain mo. Ayan. Instead, yung sponge, is yun ang pagkakaiba nila, guys. If you use a brush, mas ma-color yung maitatapal sa mukha mo. Ganun. Ganun yun, guys. But I prefer the sponge kasi, ano, depende na rin siguro sa nakasanayan, guys. Ganun. Pero I want to try that. Yung mga brushes ko na yan, pagdating nila, guys, yan, I want to show you kasi mura lang din yung mga brushes na yun. Ayan, guys. Kung mag-makeup kayo, guys, huwag niyong kalimutan na lagyan yung leeg. Kasi maraming nagme-makeup dyan, guys, na yung face lang. Pero, syempre, kapag tutorial, pwede na rin yung face lang. Pero, kapag mag-makeup kayo, guys, halimbawa, may puntahin kayo mga party, ganun, kailangan na huwag niyong kalimutan yung ears nyo, yung hairline nyo dito. Kailangan ng pantay dito sa likod ng ears nyo, sa leeg. Kailangan pantay, guys, yung color niya sa face niyo. Ayun. This is my tip. Tip from Telemoric. Well, that's one. Ayan. So, after yung foundation, guys, is I'm going to corrector na tayo. Ayan. So, mag-correct-correct na. Ayan, guys. So, mag-correct-correct na tayo yung mga unwanted na nandyan sa face natin. And, of course, I want to apply here sa under eye natin para naman matanggal yung mga wrinkles dyan. Wrinkles yung mga kawawaiti natin dyan, guys. Yan. And yung top ng nose. Ayan. Dito sa ano na bibig. Ayan, guys. Kasi mostly mayroon tayong wrinkles dyan or yung mga unwanted na ano ng face natin. And dito sa mento. Sa temp. Ayan, guys. Ayan. So, gagamitin na naman ulit natin yung sponge. But, I have here the new one. Ayan, cute. Ayan. Kasi ito, guys, is maaabot niya hanggang sa kaloob-looban ng corner ng inyong eyes. Ayan. Ayan. Kikita nyo, guys. Oo, diba? Ayan, guys. And, linalagyan ko na rin dito sa eyes ko. Dito sa my eyelid. Ayan. Ng correctore na nilagay natin, guys. Ayan. And, dito sa ano ng nose ko dito. Sa, hindi, palatang na kumangay, guys. Kas jay. Apo, gilukano tayo. And, siyempre, sige. Apply. Ayan. Ayan. Oh, di ba nakikita nyo kasi guys, meron na kasi ako yung para mga pekas-pekas dito. Na nakukuha natin guys sa rays ng sun, lalo dito sa amin guys. Diyos ko, kapag nag-summer na guys, andyan na kami, nagbibilad na kami sa araw, ganyan. Paitiman dito guys sa amin, paitiman. Kung hindi ka maitim, naku, hindi ka belong, ganon. Kaya nakukuha namin guys, mostly kaming nasa Europe, I should say, is meron kami yung mga ganun, guys. So, yan, kailangan natin ng correctore, guys. Ayan, so, to correct. Tsaka yung aging na rin, guys, syempre, Diyos ko naman, kung alam nyo lang ang taon ko, guys, no? Maka naman sabihin yan, tanda na pala ni Tel Amore. Ayan, guys! I hope nakikita nyo guys yung ginagawa ni Tel Amore, ang inyong baby Tel Amore. Ayan guys. Ayan. So, na-correct na yung guys. So, gusto nyo malaman kung paano ko ginawa yan. Ayan. So, I use the color. These four colors. This one. To guys. So, ginamit ko to. And also yung eyeliner na yung kabibili ko. Ayan. So, gagawin ko ulit ito para makita nyo kung paano ko ginawa yan, guys. So, let's enjoy. Just enjoy. Get this color. So, I apply all over my eyes. Ang bilis niyang i-apply guys because it's very creamy siya. Ayan. After that, I want to put some ayan. And I'm using this kind of brush, this flat brush. Ayan. Para i-spoon ako siya guys. Ayan. With the use of this brush, is pumanan pa rin natin. Ayan. Ayan sa eyelid natin, guys. Dito sa mas mataas lang, kaysa yung green natin, ilalagay yung blue. Ayan. Para naglalaro ka lang ng Crayola ng pambata. And now I'm using again this kind of brush, this flat. And now mabigat ito guys, mabigat. And now I'm putting some shimmering. Where is that palette? So I'm using this shimmering guys. Ayan. And putting down my eyelids here. And in the teardrops part. Magkahalo na sila guys. Maglagay kayo ng shimmering dito sa may buto, dito sa may kung saan natatamaan lang ilaw. Nakikita nyo naman guys, no? Ayan. And dito sa temple ng nose. Ayan. Kung saan natatamaan din ng lights. O, diba? Can, it's up to you if you want to use your fingertips or yung brush ninyo guys ng inyong makeup. Pwede nyong gamitin. Ayan. Ayan. then gusto kong dagdagan yung contour kanina, but we don't have, we don't purchase yung kanilang yung blush on. So maybe we need to put some of this, maybe this one, and add this color. Let's see. Ayan, contour ang dating, guys. Contour ang dating. Pero very light contour lang siya. Ayan, so dagdagan din natin yung ilong para matangos ang effect. And some parts of our forehead. Dito sa ating jawline. Guys, I hope you like it. I hope you enjoy, and sana nagustuhan niyo guys itong vlog na to ngayong araw na to. And ayan, so ginamit ko yung mga binabili natin kanina ay kahapon na mga cosmetics. So ito yung kinahinatnan, guys. And I hope you enjoy yung pagpanonood ninyo ng aking vlog. Ayan. So, yeah. And don't forget also to comment. Comment down, guys. And don't forget, kung hindi pa kayo nakasubscribe sa channel ko, just hit the red button down below. Subscribe. And don't forget to give thumbs up kung nagustuhan nyo itong ginawa ko ngayon na vlog, guys. And of course, don't forget to like, share to your friends if gusto nyo pa ng ibang mga vlog, guys. As you can just leave your comment and suggestion. Any suggestion, I accept again. Ayan! So, salamat sa inyong lahat, guys. And happy Christmas sa inyong lahat. Ayan. So, bye-bye! Bye-bye!